Iowa, reports of child abuse are on the rise across the state. The Iowa Department of Human Services says 2021 saw an increase of more than 5,000 reports. In 2021, there were nearly 36,000 assessments for child abuse or neglect. In 2020, when the pandemic started, it was just above 30,000. Now, the department believes the pandemic did play a factor in this, since fewer assessments were taken in 2020 because of people just staying at home and most mandatory reporters not routinely seeing children like they usually do.